With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, let's start the question. Which of the following halides does not, when treated with magnesium in the presence of ether? Okay, so when we treat with magnesium ether of following these compounds, so how do we treat? Listen with carefully. Bromine, here triple bond, here hydrogen. This hydrogen is behaves like as a H plus ion, acidic hydrogen, active hydrogen. So I am writing here this hydrogen is as active hydrogen. And if it is active hydrogen, so when we treat magnesium ether, magnesium will react with bromine and it forms magnesium bromide. Okay, but this active hydrogen will react with MgBr and does not form Grignard reagent. Okay, so due to presence of active hydrogen in this compound, finally we will not get Grignard reagent of this compound. So option A is correct here. Okay, and similarly we can say that in option B, here also hydroxy group has active hydrogen H plus. So here also we does not get the product as a Grignard reagent. In similarly C option NO2 has as a electron withdrawing group and reacts with benzene as a resonance structure. So here also we does not get Grignard reagent. Okay, so option C is also correct. Option A, option C and option D is also here active hydrogen as a H plus, because carboxylic acid is able to reduce H plus ion, release H plus ion. So also we does not get here Grignard reagent. So option A, B, C and D all are correct for that. So I hope it is clear to you. Thank you very much.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.